Good evening, I'm Daphne Kabasita from the Weather Center, and I'm taking you through the weather update from Uganda National Meteorological Authority in collaboration with UBC. Most parts of the country had sunny, dry and hazy conditions according to the reports that we received, though some few areas reported rainfall, and that was Mbarara, to reported 2.3 millimeters. It shows that the dry season is still going on and dust is everywhere. And looking at the satellite image taken over Uganda today, it shows that sunny and hazy conditions prevailed in most parts of the country, apart from some few areas around the lake and in the lake that had cloudy conditions with rainfall. But then later in the afternoon, the western part of the country and some few areas around the lake had cloudy conditions with rainfall. Other parts of the country, we had sunny and hazy conditions. This is because of the dry dust winds that are coming from Sahara Desert. They are continuing to cause more haze in our country, though we are benefiting from the high pressure center over the Mozambique Channel. It has led to the shifting northwards of the rain belt, and it has caused the cloudy conditions that we've had in the southern part of Uganda. Tomorrow we are expecting sunny intervals to prevail in most parts of the country with hazy conditions, apart from some few areas in the northern and the eastern where we are expecting sunny conditions. Later in the afternoon, conditions are not expected to change a lot, though the temperature is expected to rise to 34 degrees Celsius in Kotido, 30 degrees in our capital city. In Kabale, we are expecting light showers with temperatures rising to 25 degrees Celsius. Other parts of the country, we are expecting temperatures to range from 31 to 33 degrees Celsius. If you expect to go to another capital city like Nairobi, we are expecting heavy showers, and then in Johannesburg, we are expecting light showers. In Washington and also in Moscow, we are expecting snow. Temperatures are expected to rise to 28 degrees Celsius in Sydney with sunny conditions. That is what we had in our store. Thank you for joining UBC. For more information about weather, you can visit our website as it is displayed on your screen. And Daphne Kabasita, have a nice week.